Hey guys, what's up? We are
Blast, you know, I said.
And we're doing a performance test of the Dual Strike and
the F6.
Okay, alright, so we reviewed this one ages ago now. Well, I reviewed this one ages ago.
Yeah.
So we haven't done a performance tour for it yet, so we thought we'd do that for today. And we haven't done a performance tour for the Maverick, because we only reviewed recently, but we're quite important, so we'll see how much performance we get from the Airstrike Elite group.
So it's like the Airstrike versus the Airstrike Elite.
We'll see how it works out. We've done a zombie strike versus an strike. Let's see how this works out. Right, so we're going to start off to end this time. I'm going to start next to the van. You're going to start. Start by the fence. Alright, anyway guys, so turned out that the Dual Strike did better than the Maverick.
True.
But only just.
No, I'd say the range was good looking actually fine.
Yeah, it'll be fine much faster that.
It's a best place to fire, but that was actually.
No, that was so close. That was literally, I had one life left because you shot me in the foot.
Really?
Last minute. Yeah.
Oh wow.
That was very close.
Too close to say.
Oh. Well, we're not going to finish one off with a Western Star because we didn't need to.
Yeah, definitely. Raise. Raise. How do you rate that?
Oh, definitely like an 8.
8 out of 8 mates.
I reckon it should be about 6 or 7. It's slow to reload, but it does pack a punch.
I've got
many darts
in there anyway.
Regular darts, yeah.
Can you rate it from like a 4 or 3?
I think that's about 4 or 5, because it's a good end strike.
It's a good end strike, yeah.
It's a very common not liked by everyone.
Yeah, then again, though, like, you might get it wrong. The race
is wrong.
The race is better, though.
Okay, right, so anyway, like, subscriber helps us out a lot. Unfortunately, we have to leave you, so this is Blasted United.
Blasting off.
See you soon, guys.
Love you.